So it's a thrill for us to be here today and to share something from church and from the community in Ernabella and the wider Adelaide. And so some of it we're going to do today with the band from here, which will be really exciting. So it's great to be here. Thanks for including us, Bill and Pete and the team. And we're going to start with the Nananagara Nyawalkunma, which is a... That's what happens when you get up at 6 o'clock and get dressed. So this is something from the gospel songs from the 80s, but we're going to give it a little spice this morning.
Thank you.
that next song was really great for me as a teaching experience. Going to do Steal Away, which is a traditional Negro spiritual. And the kids really had no understanding about where people like Michael Jordan or Snoop Dogg or Tupac, how they managed to get to America. And so that was a really interesting series of teaching and looking at some movies and some history. And then with the national apology that came out as well, I had a lot of messages on the evening of the national apology wondering what we did and how we celebrated, whether there'd be people sort of yahooing around the streets. But there's not really that political connection and understanding in our communities. And so it was a really interesting lead-in to talk about what freedom and things like that look like, to sort of bring that concept in, and the kids really appreciated that. We've been able to do that through music, and learning of history and culture through what we do. So we're going to do Steal Away with a little help from our friends this morning. So this is going to be great fun for everybody. We hope you enjoy Steal Away. You don't get away with it that easily, though. You're going to help us with our final song. And some of the work that people like Alan Steele and Paul Eckert and others over the years have done is translating hymns out of Bible. And out of that, there are many songwriters that have arisen. And sometimes they work on translations, which are then used all over Central Australia. So this is a familiar song that we're going to get you to join us right near the end.